Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting. I hope you all are well and you are having a wonderful time. Christmas are coming very quickly and I hope you are getting ready. I'm not ready yet, but I finished one project which I would like to take with me on my trip back home to spend pre-Christmas time with my family, with the people I love. So I have created for a member of my family small photo book, and I used this was empty box from Giorgio Armani perfume, and I had also that gift bag, which was this box was in the gift bag, and I decided to scrap it. I left that Giorgio Armani box as it was because it will match the home decor of the person who will receive this, and at the inside, this is actually that Giorgio Armani bag I used for a cover. So I've got small photo album here. And this is what I have created. I used that Giorgio Armani bag for making cover for my book. And that inside, I just kind of, I created papers with Prague theme, with Czech theme. So I've got pocket here. I've got photomat here, another photomat can be here underneath. I'm gonna move it a little bit. It can be lift up, so photomat here, space for photo here. And when we flip it over, some photo can be put here, and here, and here, and here, or here and here. So there is so many spaces. Then here I do have small frame, and I just finished the tutorial for this book. I hope I will have a time to upload it's for my Patreons only. I'm so sorry for that, don't be upset on me. It's for my Patreons, and I hope I will have a time before I will fly away to upload it. So but it will be on my Patreon, and we will continue once I will arrive back to UK. We will continue with Christmas theme, something like this. So I've got window here and space for photo here. And when we lift it up, we've got two moving photo mats, and there is window underneath. And I'm gonna take some card to show you. So we have pocket underneath, and when I flip it over, I've got frame pocket here, and I've got space here, and here is a lift up window. It's pocket from top one, and when we flip it over, we've got space here, space here, and two another places where photo can be placed. We've got top-loaded window here, top-loaded window here, and then here is another opening. So all these designs, those papers, they are what I have created on my computer just because it's going to Czech Republic, and I wanted to have that theme of Czech Republic on it. So there is this waterfall. And when I flip it over, I've got pocket here. I'm gonna borrow this one to show you. I've got frame pocket here. I've got two photo mats here. Space for journaling here or for some small pictures. There is pocket behind. And I do have space here. And space for pictures here. So everywhere here can be put some picture. And exactly same I've got here on the opposite side. And here I do have just photo mat. And when I flip it over, I've got last part, and it's again that frame pocket window with a movable or moving photo mats and pocket behind. So this is my creation I made to use that Giorgio Armani gift bag and Giorgio Armani gift box. No, it's not gift box, it's perfume box, but I'm gonna use it like a gift box. So this is my book. The tutorial for this book will be on my Patreon, and then we will continue with kind of similar style, but in Christmas style, similar openings and many more. Right now I didn't have a time to go deeply to any kind of openings and moving parts, but once I will arrive, there will be much more. So if you want to join me, it will be on my Patreon. I hope you found some inspiration. I hope that the receiver will like this journal, this photo album. I have to say, I really enjoy that. I love to make some moving parts and pockets and stuff like that. And I hope in the future I will make many more, because it's quite fun. So thank you so much for joining me today. Thank you so much for visiting me and spending your time with me. Have a beautiful day. Take care about yourself, and I will see you soon. And I forgot, I am so sorry, I forgot. I wanted also apologize for missing information under some videos. That was, I think it was because I was literally stressed about my traveling right now, and I forgot. I am very sorry about that. So I will add all informations, those previous videos, as they supposed to be. I am very sorry for that. I do apologize. So have a beautiful day. Take care about yourself, and I will see you soon. Bye.